Fünferfinden is an exciting shape search where you compete against other players and the clock. Each player receives one game board with symbols and colors in a grid. The players agree whether to play with the same or different sides. Players also receive a marker. The timer is placed in the center of the table and around it the five tiles. One of the players rolls the five dice so that everyone can see the symbols. A maximum of two of the same symbols should be visible, otherwise they should be rolled again. Each player then races to find the rolled symbols as fives on their game board and outlines up to five of them. The tiles in the middle show which shapes are possible and how many points each is worth. Double shapes don't count and only five shapes are scored. The outlines must not overlap and only completely outlined shapes are scored. Use the eraser to fix any mistakes. Any player can signal the end of a round by turning over the timer and placing it in front of their game board. They may not make any more changes to their game board, but all the other players may continue to search until the timer has run out. Once the timer has finished, the player calls stop. Everyone checks their outlines and enters the points scored on the scoreboard. The player who turned over the timer receives one bonus point. Then, everyone erases their game boards, so a new round can be played. A total of five rounds are played with the points in the fifth round counting twice. The player with the most points after the fifth round wins. There's also a puzzle version you can play. The main difference is that only one five is outlined each round, and the game boards are not erased between the rounds. Who will manage to outline all the shapes?